now got in bed with the four revelation of the Roman Church. Now he got some backing. Now he's going to have some strong financial backing. So they will enter in peaceably and by peace destroy many. Everyone knows that over in Afghanistan is the number one coffee growing place in the world, which produces opium. And even when they took out the Taliban, we see they have subdued Osama bin Laden. We haven't done a thing to curtail the poppy growing and the drug opium market. In fact, they have now caused it to spread.